Hello, video. You will get an idea about how to create a rectangular prism in Fusion 360. Select the model workspace and select the sketch button and select the rectangle command. See, you can see there is three options are there: 2-point rectangle, 3-point rectangle, and center rectangle. So here I just select the center rectangle. You can see three default planes are displayed. Select any one plane and then select the center point and then specify the size of the rectangle. See, you can see a rectangle is created. Then select the stop sketch icon and create extrude button and select this face. Now your arrow is displayed, so you can move in the upward and downward direction. And your extrusion, say your extrusion distance is 100, you can see, say 100 or it is 200. See, you can see this is your rectangular prism. Then press OK button. Now you can see a rectangular prism is displayed. Your sketch is actually a rectangle and this rectangle is extruded to a distance of 200 millimeter. Again, this prism, see you can see the top face, the shape of the top face is a rectangle. Similarly, the shape of the bottom face is a rectangle, so it is called a rectangular prism. As I already told, if the shape of this face is a triangle, it is called a triangular prism. If it is a pentagon, it is pentagonal prism, like that. Then how many faces are there in a rectangular prism? See, it consists of one face at the top and one face at the bottom. So there are two faces. And the longer faces, 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are four faces are there. So 4 plus 2, 6. So a rectangular prism consists of 6 faces. Then how many vertices, how many corners? On the top, you can see 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4 corners on the top, similarly 4 corners on the bottom. So it consists of 8 corners or 8 vertices. Then edges, there are 4 edges on the top, 4 edges on the bottom, and 4 longer edges are there. So it consists of 4 multiplied by 3, 12 edges. So a rectangular prism consists of 4 plus 2, 6 faces, 4 plus 4, 8 vertices, and 12 edges. Thank you.